Alright guys, we're back, and I beat it, which I'm very happy about, just by barely. You know what I did? I got the first one, and then I went scouted around, looked for all of them, and then I fucking just ran and got them. I made, like, a little map, and I decided where I want to go, when I want to go. I almost got caught in the last one. It was a close one. But we managed to get away. Now, we are back. I could be more excited. Why would you go in there in the first place to check? You're kind of stupid. I kind of hope you die. Welcome back out to the beautiful outdoors. It's been a nice day. I've been chased by miners. Almost murdered by Slender. Come on. 6 out of 8 closed, guys. Shit. Fuck. Hi guys, how's it going? Welcome back. Oh shit. Fuck. Already? I think I beat it. Nicely done, Kevin. Nice! So apparently you don't shut the door behind you. Yeah, apparently not. That's fucking delightful. So onward, I guess. Onward to where? I have no idea. We go up. Oh, there's a path up here. All right, guys. Oh my god, guys. I'm allergic to you, Slender. I'm allergic. Got another note. The house had to go. Can't save me anymore. We missed a shit ton of notes, just saying. Sorry about that, guys. I've just been less observant in this game, I guess. And into another deep and dark cave. Fucking delightful. Meet me by the...
Meet me by the street in an hour. I left a list of things to bring with you. Leave everything else behind. I'll explain everything as soon as I see you. I know how to fix all of this. Don't tell Lauren about me. Who the hell is she talking to? So sorry. So some for this. This isn't... Fuck, I can't read that shit. Are you kidding me? Good lord, it's dark in here. What the hell? What? What? What the fuck is going on? Oh my god. Okay, Slenderman, you've made your point. Stop being a tool about it. You're being an arsehole. Oh. Don't start me on fire, Slender. Not very nice to set people on fire. Didn't your mother ever teach you manners? Suppose I do have a flashlight. Let's put it to good use. Not sure where I'm running, I'm just running straight, hoping to God that I'm going the right way. Oh, hi there, Slender. Hi, you're sexy today, you're sexy. Oh, someone named Kevin Grant, fuck! Yep. I went the wrong way, sorry. I tried, guys. I tried, god dang it. Well, it wasn't very nice, Slenderman, to betray a path like that and then just be like, oh, well, I'm gay, and brr brr brr. I see you hiding over there, you little slut. Fuck you, Slenderman. No one likes you. Filthy fucking whore, Slender. Not entirely sure where I need to go. I'm just gonna assume that we had to go up here. Because this is like the only landmark I can see from here. Ow. Don't burn me, Slender! Don't fucking burn me, bro. I will burn you back. Ow. Oh yeah, we got this. Fuck off, Slenderman. I'm almost here. Don't you dare kill me. Oh yeah. Door needs a key. Fucking hell. My camera's running out of battery. Think we found our keys. Looks like we got a fire right here. Your flashlight is dead. Fuck. Good lord, this is fucking scary. Oh my god. Oh god. Ha ha! Come on, Slender, I'm almost there! What? I have failed you. Time for us to go. Nope, never mind, we're dead.
Oh shit.
That's it? That's it. Really, yeah. Wow. Wow. Guys. I guess that was Slender the Arrival. It's kind of short for $10. I mean, I know you could have pre-ordered it for $5, but... not the best Slender game either. I mean, you're just kind of running around collecting shit. And I mean, I know there's a story behind it, and I kind of missed it. But, I was hoping it'd be more kind of like, you know... you kind of did this wrong more. I would have much rather have seen an amnesia type of game where you were hiding from Slenderman and stuff like that and trying to find all this shit, and at the same time collecting these notes involving the story and then maybe doing a couple puzzles. That's what really makes a horror game, and it's a couple good jump scares. I mean, it got me a couple times, and that new monster was pretty fucking terrifying, but not the best Slender game. And especially for working on it for a year. I mean, I don't know. Well, guys, I guess I kind of set up for another game, maybe? So, I mean, I guess I'll pre-order the next game to see what happens. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Come rate, subscribe. Tell me what you think of the video. Subscribe to come join my Nikki world today, and I'll see you all again one day. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, favorite the video, subscribe to come join my naked world today. Check out some of the videos below, and I'll see you all again one day. One day!
That's cool. You can look around the room and freaking flash
out. Oh my god!
Holy fucking shit, dude. Oh my god, fuck.
Here comes Kevin!